And that's that. Jamelle Bouie breaks down the 2020 election.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.